Hi everyone, today is August 17th and yesterday I have been working on my Longlock Sampler's Game of Swans, which is this pattern. Very cute. And I worked on this and this flower. So I really like how those colors are combined. I'm stitching this on a 32 count platinum Murano with all the called for DMCs, 1/2, and I really like how muted these colors are. And again, this was a project I actually didn't want to put away, so definitely have to get back to this one. And I'm going to spin my wheel. One moment, please. Here it goes. December in the Netherlands. December in the Netherlands. This is a pattern by Twin Peak Primitives. First, it was an exclusive to Dutch Mania 2019. But now you can also get this pattern at the Handwerk Boutique, which is LNS by Annemiek. She also has a floss tube, Annemiek from the Handwerk Boutique. I will link her below. So if you really like this pattern, then you can send her a message and she will send it to you. And this will be my starting point. I have a loose thread here. I have a little bit of the border done and I have one pietje done and I'm working on the second pietje. And I am hoping to go down a little bit to this house. I have seen it on one of Stacy's videos and on one of Debbie's videos. They already stitched the pink house and it looks amazing, so I want to stitch that one. So I'm going to work down to that house, and this is on a 16 count Ada, which I hand dyed myself. And tomorrow I will show you my progress, so I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.